for something fun this morning, a Youngstown police officer made it onto The Price is Right. You might have caught that right before our new newscast. Rick was representing the Youngstown area in a red and white shirt with 330 on the back and several Youngstown and police-related hashtags on the front. Rick made it to the wheel, but unfortunately, that's where his competition ended. He didn't score high enough to make it to the showcase showdown.